Okay, everyone, welcome. So before we start, there's a couple of things that I would just suggest may help you. So first of all, we're going to actually do a bit of a visualization. Rather than concentrating on our breath, we're going to watch a candle light, a candle flame, and it does a couple of things there. It takes away your worrying brain and your thoughts. We just leave those just at the side, and we give our brain something to focus on. So it also actually helps us to focus our intention and our meditation on the flame today. So we're going to focus our thoughts and our minds purely on watching the flame, nothing else. Just for the first part of the meditation, you're going to watch the flame. And then there will be a time when I'll say blow the candle light out, or just close your eyes, whatever you feel safe and comfortable for you. So that's the first part of the meditation. And another thing, thank you to the magic book I have found, it really helps to get in the mode for meditation by spiritually by just jotting down a couple of things that you're grateful for. It really lifts your vibe and it makes you have a smile on your face and warms up your heart, ready for your meditation. So if you just want to write a couple of things down, what are you grateful for today? Down, light your candle, and just set the intention in your head. You're going to experience your spirit self. We're going to do that in just a few ways. So get yourself comfortable in your favorite sitting place, and sit in a comfortable position and focus your mind. Watching the candle flame. You can do it in a different ways. You can either watch the flickering of the candle, of the flame, or you can watch the smoke that it makes above, the patterns it forms. Or you can watch the flame, close your eyes, and hold the flame in your mind's eye. Up to you what you do, but just for these next 3 minutes, you're purely focusing your eyes on the candle flame. The more you focus your mind, the brighter the flame becomes. Imagine your energy fueling the flame. Leave you now for a few minutes. Focus on the flame, whatever way. blow out the candle flame, or just lower your gaze away from the candle. If you feel comfortable, close your eyes. Just imagine yourself sitting in your favorite place. Get yourself comfortable there. And wherever you are, feel into your surroundings, taking in the sounds and the smell of where you are. Just be. Take off any pressure by expecting nothing, giving yourself the freedom to just be. You are free, like a bird being let out of its cage. To leave you in that no expectation feeling for a few minutes. Free to be. staying in the no expectation feeling, just focus your mind on your spirit body within. Your outer physical body has dissolved. You are solely focused on your light within. Just as you focused on the light of the candle, focus on making your light within shine. The more you focus on your light, the more you allow it to shine. Expect nothing. Just focus your mind on your light within, which is your spirit. Direct all your love and your light, allowing it to grow and to do whatever it needs to do. Just be and observe. No expectations needed. Once again, I'll leave you for a few minutes to experience, to enjoy your spirit self. Thank you. focusing on your light flickering and growing brighter, the more you focus on it, the brighter it gets. Spirit self is shining so bright, it lights up all around you. Trust it. Get to know it. Know you are completely safe. Ponder, is there anything I need to know just now? Stay exactly as you are. Just allow spirit to show you, allowing any space to open up. What are you experiencing? Stay focused on your light. Leave you to experience your light, your true self, your spirit body. Staying focused on your light, thank Spirit for all that you've experienced. We started our meditation with gratitude, and we will end in gratitude. Start to become aware of your physical body, your arms, your legs, your feet. Wiggle those toes as you thank them for helping you walk in the physical world. Your breath and your beating heart. Thank it for keeping you alive and healthy. Perhaps bring your hands together, rubbing them together as they generate heat. Gently place them over your eyes. Thank yourself for showing up today, for meditating. Placing your hand on your heart, thank yourself for your spiritual practice and for those that help you, for all the help that you give to others. When you are ready, open your beautiful eyes and perhaps give yourself some water. Remember, friends, to write anything down that took place in your meditation today.
That was the amazing Sarah Deverell taking us on the Experiencing Your Spirit Self meditation. This is The Soul Sync. Until next time, goodbye.